sakes, Jimmy, what are you doing?
How else am I supposed to get to you? Old Elbows has every door barricaded. She says you never want to see me again.
That's what I told her.
Well, take it back, or I'll jump.
Jimmy! I'm in no mood for this, all right? It's been a rough day.
Can I help?
I don't know. You need a stent on? I'm quitting my job. Mr. Graydon isn't available anymore. He's lost his heart to... Talk about your tangled web. He's fallen for a friend of ours.
Miss Dorothy? Well, I'll be...
Bitter? No, Jimmy, don't blame her. I don't. I really don't. Mr. Graydon either loves and wants him. Too young to live a life of hate.
I agree. So let's kiss and make up.
Or maybe just make up. Maybe our kissing wasn't such a good idea.
Or maybe you prefer kissing, Miss Dorothy.
What are you talking about?
Don't deny it, Jimmy. I was a little giddy from champagne, but I saw you leaving her room.
What did you think we were doing in there?
Gee, I can't imagine. Not that I need to. She told me everything.
Then you got your wires crossed. Yes, I went to her room last night. I had to talk to somebody.
An intimate conversation from the looks of it?
As a matter of fact, it was. I've been so confused, Millie. So mixed up. Ever since you tripped me, my life has been topsy-turvy. Like now, for instance. What am I doing on a window ledge hundreds of feet up in the air?
Good question. Can you answer it inside, Jimmy? You're making me nervous.
No, thanks. I like the view. The world looks different up here, Millie.
Better or worse?
Tell me.
Just the same skyline I see every day.
I'm talking 20 stories below us. Two buses, hundreds of cabs, thousands of people way down below, wandering to and fro. Tireless people, no time to lose, crowding the avenues and parks on their arms, racing fast, quite a cast. Millions of people pick any two. They could be just like you and me. Step way back when strangers. Then I turn the corner and there you stood. Your smile like home to me. Your heart familiar, those pretending not that I could. I turn the corner when I met you. I turn the corner, stopped on a dime, like I remembered someone long forgotten. No mere flirtation, no mark of time. I turned the corner when I met you. When I met you, was our encounter planned? Destiny's guiding hand, fortune or fate, it's grand. Thank you. champagne,
caviar,
lobster.
The four-star joint sells swag. They don't put prices on the menu.
I know. Muzzy Ziggy at the Cafe Society. I'll go there.
Deal. And Dutch Street.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. We'll pool what little money we have and blow it all on one memorable meal. And if we don't meet again for a month, who cares?
All of the past erased, all of his future faced, things that my life embraced, will never be the same.
I turn the corner, feet
on the ground, my spirit's torn as you won't leave.
Better get back to work before your ex-lover misses you.